Buenas
noches. Good evening, Raf.
Mi conducta causa un malestar en algunos miembros de la decena.
If I see that my behavior causes dissatisfaction in a friend of the ten, and we reveal hate. And I sense that I'm not doing it with the intention to harm him. What should we do with my behavior in order to overcome the state?
You are still in a state that you cannot overcome the bad behavior. Well, maybe it's not so bad, but it's not really arranged, positioned toward the good, toward connection. This is because of your lack of scrutiny. In order to get closer to a friend and to the group in general, and in all of humanity, but mainly it's in the ten, you have to picture it as your soul, and you have to be connected to them. And if you don't connect to them, you will not reveal your own inner force, the creator, meaning the feeling of the soul. The creator is our soul. There's the vessel of the soul, which is only in order to reveal him. This is the connection between us, the desires. But why did he create these desires? I have created the evil inclination, so that within it we will discover the internality, the creator, which is our soul. So you have to think about it, and therefore when you come to connect with the friends, you don't see the friends, their faces. You see that they are parts of your soul, that their internality is your own soul. There's nothing else here. And then you'll have a little more patience for this, because it's the creator who is between you and who interferes with the connection. And this is how you'll advance. We have to think some more about how necessary is the connection between us in order to correct the world. Belarus.
Thank you, Rob. If the entire ten sees the transgressions or the sins, let's say a friend who disconnects and does not connect, is the state to correct it is a chance to overcome, to rise by the ten?
There's not one problem that the group reveals and that it cannot correct through the connection between you and the creator. It should all be together, ideally. They connect, understand the problem, and then they turn to the Creator. If it's a spiritual problem, then they can't resolve it. They understand that only the Creator can correct it, because He broke it on purpose, so we would need Him. So we would need His presence in order to reveal Him. And then, by revealing all the frictions between us, all the shatterings, we turn to Him and ask that He will come and correct. This is His work. Therefore, what we engage in is called the work of the Creator. Why is it the work of the Creator? Because we detect the places where the Creator has to correct. And then we turn to Him. We turn to Him and He corrects. By this we bring Him contentment. These are just a few simple steps to discover how much we are disconnected from each other. We shouldn't forget that it comes to us from the Creator who did this for us in the shattering. We turn to Him in order to connect us, because only He knows how to do it, until we feel that precisely by this we bring Him contentment.